here today in the Highlands. Today's May 31st, and we're came in from black sea bass fishing. Caught a couple of ling. We saw some nice whales, and we're at the marina. Viktor Popov is going to teach us how to sharpen a knife. That's how you sharpen a knife.
Okay. You always want to keep the sharp knife.
He's going to teach us how to fillet a sea bass.
Okay, you also want to wear
gloves.
Gloves.
Which I don't know.
Without gloves, you mess up your hands. And without your hands, you're just regular Joe Schmo.
Okay, so we're doing a sea bass. Okay.
So you leave this loop right here.
You lose a little piece.
You flip it, you don't take the fillet away.
Okay.
Make an incision and then you go back. Now you take the loop and you put your thumb in there so it's easy for you to grab.
So you have to use your fingernails like I do, or a fork.
Fork.
That's cool.
You're gonna work smart, not you know.
See, now hit the bolt out.
See how I did it opposite
side
of the knife?
Yeah.
Now you wanna go. Boom. Now, see, it's still attached.
Yeah,
so you don't have to.
That's smart. Nice fillet. Viktor, what a good
Some fillet. People will kill for this fillet.
Wow, beautiful.
And then now you
So sometimes you use the back of the knife?
And you're done.
Wow, nice.
And you feed birds.
Oh. Okay, so how do you fillet a ling? That's a ling. It's a fat ling. It's got a lot of mud in his stomach, probably, right? Same way? They're soft fish. What does a ling taste like?
It's like cod.
But softer.
It's weird.
Okay, Victor's now kind of a ling. Victor, is this the other one?
Look at this.
Oh, wow, look at this guy. Okay. Nice ling. Wow, it looks like fluke a little bit right there.
Yes, the meat is very delicate.
Yeah, soft, right? So you have to ice it?
Yes, ice it. Otherwise,
it'll go
to mush. You don't overcook. Just cook it like your regular fish, but very fast. Don't overcook. But look, this is amazing.
Wow.
Okay.
Nothing in his stomach?
No pressure in his stomach.
So you did the same way as the sea bass.
Wow, make it look so easy.
Sharp knife.
But Roger will teach you how to clean the boat.
Spotless. Well, how'd you do today?
The next one. We'll limit it out on sea bass right away.
Well, not right away. It took us a couple hours.
A couple hours is right away. Some people take days for them to get 10 fish per person. We did everything in literally the last 20 we caught in 1 hour.